Oil. Raise the vehicle and make sure it's level. Find the filler plug, referring to the manual if need be. Clean the area around the filler plug to keep dirt out of the engine. As a precaution, place a drain pan under the plug to catch any fluid that may leak out. Remove the filler plug with the correct spanner to prevent damage to the plug. And check the level at the bottom of the filler plug opening. If fluid begins to leak out slowly, then the reservoir is full. Immediately replace the plug. If fluid runs out freely, let it drain into the drain pan until it seeks its own level, which is just at the bottom of the filler plug opening. If the lubricant level is below the level of the filler plug, bend a short length of metal wire and insert it into the fill hole. Pull the wire out and note the lubricant level. If the level is down, you'll need to add fluid of the correct lubricant type and grade to bring it up to the recommended level. Check the plug for damage to the thread and sealing gasket if it exists. Install a new gasket. Replace the filler plug and tighten it with the correct